I'm Edward Lieber. I'm an aerospace engineering first-year master's student at Texas A&M University.
My name is Misha Wisnowski. I go to Texas A&M, and I am an industrial distribution major.
My name is Nicole Finley, and I'm a mechanical engineering major at Baylor University.
I'm working in military programs on the MQ-8C program, so the Fire Scout.
This is my second internship with Bell. I'm working in the sales department.
This is my second year on the V-247 program. It's in military programs, the new unmanned tiltrotor aircraft.
I chose Bell because I love the industry. I think it's really important what we do, as well as last summer, I really saw the culture and I thought it was a great fit. Everyone is very passionate and everyone really cares about what they're doing and they want to do it to the best extent that they can.
I was looking at companies. I really prioritized, places where I felt that there would be a good culture of improvement and a culture of community.
Well, in my first year, I knew a couple people that worked at Bell and they just said nothing but good things about it. And my whole experience through the application process was just a really good one and I felt like everyone really cared and wanted me to be here. So I decided to come here, and then on my second internship, it was like a no-brainer for me.
So Bell, I feel, really puts the rubber to the road and really shows everyone what it means to be a company that stands by their values.
Honestly, it's been really cool to come back because everyone remembers me from last summer. I walk into the room and it's like, oh my gosh, Nicole, you're back. It's great to see you. How have you been? And everyone just sincerely cares about how you are past what you're doing for work. It's actually they care about you as a person.
Getting better, it's all about continuously improving. And even though we're the number one in a lot of things, they're focusing not on the competition, but on ourselves and how we can become a better company.
From the beginning of orientation, everyone has hammered home those five values, especially lifting each other up. And there are a lot of companies that kind of put words to it and kind of give lip service, but Bell goes that extra mile to really bring those values to fruition.